do a lot of researching, so I'm always looking at old newspapers and old mining camps in Nevada. And one of the things I've noticed is that in the newspapers, they would make note of the dances. And one time they just had this impromptu dance. This man was leaving, and Mr. Assop had a fiddle, and somebody else had a banjo, and they came down to the little cafe where they were going to give him a little going away party, and they literally danced all night. And at 5 o'clock in the morning, when the sun was coming up, they all went home. So we're, imagine yourself dancing in a mining camp someplace out in Nevada. And except the first one is Bonaparte's retreat, we may not find that easy to dance to.